common chord progression in C major. We use numbers to talk about chords, a 1 chord, a 5 chord, a 6 chord, and a 4 chord. And if that doesn't make any sense, in C major, 1 is C. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is A. 5 is G, and 4 is F. So I would build a chord on C if it was 1. If it was 4, I'd build a chord on F. If it was 5, I'd build a chord on G. If it was 6, I'd build a chord on A. So a 1 chord, if we do 1, 2, 5, to 6, to F, a lot of songs are based on that progression. So a C chord, 1, C, E, G, 5 chord, G, B, D, 6 chord, A, C, E, 4 chord, F, A, C, or you could just go C chord, G chord, last week, like, do you want to see that? Some of making up, like,